It is July the 30th, 2018, and legend has it that on March the 18th, 1882, on a night such as this, Morgan Earp was murdered in Tombstone. Today, and so it's certainly not 94 degrees now. This will help cool it down. Wow. This storm is gonna come and hit us quite often. They bypass us, you know, go all the way around, but this one looks like it's heading straight for. Plus temperatures are over now. They could come back, but looking a week ahead, it's cooled down. I'm hoping that it's finished. Days are getting shorter, not a minute every day. Days are drawing in now. The rain's coming through now.